launches one. That's blocker to side by Ward. Hammond keeps it in with the Islanders changing, but now a fight along the far boards. Konopka for the Islanders. Bodie, for the Hurricanes. Konopka's helmet has long since been dumped on the ice. Bodie and a couple of shoves to Konopka. Now Bodie's lost his helmet, and they're even in that department. Good right hand there by Bodie to the left cheek of Konopka. And Z with an overhand right. Linesmen are going to let him go. There goes some more padding of Bodie's.
Well, they like to get rid of those elbow pads. Freeze up their arm.
Konopka firing away. And now the linesman get in as that jersey was just about over Bodie's head. You'd have to give the decision there to Konopka.
Yeah, absolutely. And Bodie, I think, got the first couple of punches in because Konopka didn't even have his right glove off. Watch as you see over there. Watch him go. And Konopka can't get rid of his glove. and away they go. But I think this is a fight that Bodie wanted to change momentum a little bit as the Islanders were starting to take it to the Hurricanes early in this period.